Two men on, one out for the Dodgers, top of the fifth. McHugh has walked the first two batters he faces.
High fly ball into right. Back at the wall. It's gone. Bellinger with a three-run home run. And the Dodgers lead 7-4 here in the fifth.
Maybe two rows back in right. Bellinger with a big three-run blast. The Dodgers retake the lead at 7-4. One out, and is at first.
Into center, Springer. That's past him and to the wall. Kike Hernandez will come all the way around. Digging for third is Bellinger, and the Dodgers are back on top, 8-7.
And what looked like was going to be a catchable play to center field, Springer came up on the ball. Looked like he had a play, made a dive, but the dive was to the backhanded side and attempting to go, and there was nobody backing him up.